the chunk of teeth, healthy food, don't the chunk of teeth, healthy food. Good morning, respected fathers and daughters, sisters, I see, judges, teachers, and all my dear friends. I, Divya Lakhani, from class 3rd, standing in front of you all in the role of healthy food versus junk food. I know you all must have water in your mouth to see my junk food sign. So let's witness the debate between healthy food and junk food. Hello, I am healthy food, a thing of grains, cereals, salad, vegetable, fruits, milk, egg, and etc. And I junk food, a delicious team of pizza, burger, cold drinks, ice cream, and many more. People can find lots of variety in my group, and I'm proud of all parties. Yes, but your members are less in nutrients. They don't give energy to people, but we give lots of nutrients and minerals to people, which are essential need of living. They get energy to work and play from us. But I satisfy their taste buds by various tastes like sweet, sour, spicy, and many more. While they are boring and tasteless, so people dislike you. Not agreed. Nowadays, I can also cook in various methods and become tasty. Ask Divya. He likes safola, oats, khichdi, utpam, and many more healthy food too. We are easily available everywhere in market, so we are quick option of busy and lazy people. In market, people can find coconut water, fruits, sweet corns, and many more healthy food too. Yeah, but still people prefer my team, especially in summer. People like to have cold drinks and eat ice creams. So, they have a better option too. To have natural fruit juice, you can only give diseases like obesity, heart problems, diabetes, and many more. When people will realize these facts, they will start disliking you. This disease can lead them also to death. So I, Divya Lakhani, request you all, say not to junk food and yes to healthy food. It is rightly said, an apple a day keeps doctor away. We are what? We eat by our nature and look. So give junk food boot and switch on fruit. Eat right, prepared. Thank you.